Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I'm Dr. Himanshu Gupta, and in this video we are going to discuss all the chromosomes, important chromosomes that you should know by heart, and there is a chance that at least one question will come from the chromosomes. Last year myotonica dystrophica was asked, and let's see, let us revise with me. You will try to answer the questions and then we will discuss the answers. Friends, hope your preparation is going fine. In the last 10 days, you will try to revise all your notes. You will focus basically on giving notes, and you will practice at least 2 to 3 grand tests, and take out 5 minutes from your day to revise the videos that I'm going to post. So let us begin now. So RS system is present on chromosome number ABO blood group. ABO blood group chromosome H antigen is present on chromosome HLA. Cystic fibrosis, familial adenomatous polyposis, Huntington's chorea, von Hippel-Lindau, MEN1 syndrome, MEN2, BRCA1, BRCA2, retinoblastoma, Wilson disease, familial HCM, alpha thalassemia, beta thalassemia, NF1 neurofibromatosis 2, Marfan syndrome, Prader-Willi syndrome, Angelman syndrome, Edwards syndrome, phenylketonuria. These are the little bit tough ones. Alkaptonuria, von Willebrand disease, myotonica dystrophica. So the answers to these questions are: RS system is present on chromosome 1. ABO blood group is present on chromosome 9. H antigen is present on chromosome 19. And if H antigen is absent, it is Bombay blood group. HLA is present on chromosome 6. Short arm. Cystic fibrosis, chromosome 7. Familial adenomatous polyposis, chromosome 5. What other syndrome that you know by chromosome 5? It is Cri-du-chat syndrome. Cri-du-chat syndrome. Huntington's chorea, chromosome 4. What other disease you know with the chromosome 4? It is polycystic kidney disease. Polycystic kidney disease. It is chromosome 4 and 16. Von Hippel-Lindau. It is chromosome 3. Chromosome 3. It is associated with clear cell renal cell carcinoma. Clear cell type of renal cell carcinoma. MEN1, this chromosome 11, 1, 1. Okay, remember the features of MEN1 syndrome, 3 P's: pituitary adenoma, prolactinoma, pituitary adenoma, then hyperparathyroidism, and pancreatic neuroendocrine tumor. MEN2 is present on chromosome 10. BRCA1 chromosome 17 is associated with male breast carcinoma. BRCA2 chromosome 13. Retinoblastoma is chromosome 13. Wilson disease, again 13. Familial HOCM, chromosome 14. This is relatively unimportant. You can skip this. Alpha thalassemia, chromosome 16. Another we did is adult polycystic kidney disease. Beta thalassemia, chromosome 11. Another is sickle cell anemia is due to replacement of glutamic acid by valine on sixth position of beta chain. NF1 is chromosome 17. NF2 chromosome 22. Marfan syndrome, chromosome number 15. Prader-Willi, paternal deletion of chromosome 15 Q12. Remember, P for Prader-Willi, P for paternal deletion, A for angels, and angels are our mothers. So it is maternal deletion of chromosome 15Q12. Edward syndrome, E for Edward, E for 18. This is how you remember Edward syndrome. Phenylketonuria, it is relatively unimportant. Chromosome 12. Alkaptonuria, chromosome 3. 1 Willebrand disease, chromosome 12. Myotonica dystrophica, chromosome 19. Thank you, friends.